Hello everyone, today I want to talk about Better Call Saul, which just started its fourth season. And this is a review of the first three seasons which I've seen. I used to be a huge fan of Breaking Bad. I watched that whole show a few times. The first time I watched that, I basically binged watched it. I was unable to stop because it was so good. It was so... you wanted to know what's coming next all the time. You were on the edge of your seat. And I do think it's a very brilliant show. It has a lot of rewatchability. It's very rich in detail. It has a lot of foreshadowing. I really appreciate that attention to detail. And so when Better Call Saul appeared, I obviously wanted to see it as well. But I don't think it is as good as Breaking Bad. It's pretty close, but not as good. First of all, as a prequel, you already know what's going to happen. And so that alone makes it kind of less interesting. Like all prequels, for example, you know which character survives, and so you wouldn't feel any tension toward that character if they put him in danger. And I guess they can do that with new characters that don't show up later. They can put them in danger, and then it would work, but they didn't really do it also. So this show is not as tenseful as Breaking Bad was. It does have a lot of details. It has the same kind of cinematography, the same kind of good writing of characters, very good acting, all that stuff. All that stuff is good in this show as well, just as good as Breaking Bad, but it lacks that kind of life and death situations which made Breaking Bad so tenseful, so exciting. Breaking Bad had a lot more action, and in this show, it's more about the drama. It's more like a soap opera, which is very well done. I'm not saying it's a bad show, but it's not as tenseful as Breaking Bad was, and it doesn't have as many life and death situations, so you're not really on the edge of your seat, and the pacing is kind of slow in the show. Now, Breaking Bad also had a kind of a slow pacing a lot of times, but it was always worth it. They always delivered something great with it. They always set up something very exciting with it. And yet in this show, in a lot of episodes, they kind of dragged it out for no reason. It feels kind of like they're taking their sweet time and they're not in a hurry. And it often doesn't even lead to anything. So they kind of show you something that ties to something else, and it does have some meaning, but it's really not as interesting as the stuff they always did in Breaking Bad. So it's simply not as exciting, and it feels like too slow paced a lot of times. For example, I remember one episode in which Kim was making a phone call, and it was like a 10-minute montage of her making phone calls. And it did have some purpose. I mean, it was to show us how hard she's working for something, how much passionate she is about that, and so on. So that kind of set up her disappointment later that she's not been appreciated. So it did have some point to it, but still, did we really need to see like, a 10-minute long montage of her making phone calls? I mean, that was kind of boring. I mean, it wasn't necessary. And there's a lot of kind of unnecessary dragging out scenes, which some people might enjoy. I know some people probably enjoy kind of a relaxed show with a slow pace, so I can kind of get that, but still, I have to say that Breaking Bad was much better. It also had some boring episodes and some boring scenes, but it was always worth it. They were always setting up something really cool with it. Well, not always. Sometimes I do think a lot of times it was also pointless, but at least it kind of set up the characters or got you into the atmosphere. And, you know, the good cinematography and all that stuff, it was still very enjoyable. It is enjoyable in the show as well, but I'm just saying it's too slow-paced. And the story kind of dragged from episode to episode and didn't end up with any kind of exciting conclusion. Like in Breaking Bad also, they used to drag out all kinds of storylines, but it always delivered something amazing in the end that made it all worthwhile. But in this show, a lot of the plot points didn't really go anywhere exciting, not really. And so it's not as good of a show as Breaking Bad was. But I do think if you are a huge fan of Breaking Bad, and you love all these characters, and you want to see more of them, you want to see more of their backstory and all of that, so you will probably enjoy this show as well. I do appreciate all the attention to detail, as I said. They are doing a very good job as a prequel, so I do think it's very well done, it's very clever, but I wish it would have been a little bit faster paced and more exciting. And also the show is called Better Call Saul, and yet we don't see Saul. We see Jimmy before he became Saul, so that's kind of disappointing. I wish we would get to Saul faster and we would spend more time with the Saul that we loved in Breaking Bad. That's what we came here for. So Jimmy is a very interesting character, but I wish they would get to it faster, so because that's what I really want to see. So that's my complaint about the show. And I wish they would have like more tenseful situation. They did do it a little bit with some of the other characters, so it was very well done when they did do it, but I wish there would be more stuff like that in the show, more tenseful scenes and stuff like that. That's what made Breaking Bad so good. It does have the same kind of humor and stuff, so I do enjoy the show. Don't get me wrong, I do like the show. I'm just saying it's not as good as Breaking Bad yet. It has such a huge potential. I wish they would exploit that potential more. I want to see more exciting stuff in this new season, season 4, which is now starting. So I'm looking forward to it, and maybe I'll make a few reviews on the new episodes if I have something interesting to say. One of the things that I really loved in Breaking Bad was all those little clues, all those little foreshadowing, all the little stuff in the background which you might not even notice. Only in a rewatch you notice that. And the same kind of stuff also exists in this show, and so I really love that attention to detail. So I will keep a close eye on it, and if I want to mention something which I see, I will probably make a video on this. So I highly recommend Breaking Bad to anyone who watches, and if you are a huge fan of Breaking Bad, you might enjoy this series as well. So that's it for now. Let me know what you think, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye.